beautiful day in 8th of May and time for vlog. I'm gonna plan next kayak trip. So here is the kayak. Where is my seat? It's quite dirty, but I'm gonna clean it. Maybe put some like a silicone or something in the bottom. Damn this Finnish summer. It's short, but it doesn't snow that much. I'm gonna go and scout a few places where I plan to use that kayak. And maybe go to the store and buy some products and I don't know. Let's see what we're gonna do today. Scouting for stealth camping places, and I have one place
in front of me.
I'm not gonna show it yet.
It's a spoiler.
I don't wanna spoil it, but it's too visible yet. I'm waiting for the bushes to, you know, grow leaves and shit. But soon I get there. Probably like a week or two. Alright, time to buy some supplies. This is Motonet. This is kinda Finnish version of Walmart. Do I need ammunition? It's just a box. I'm looking for this hammock with the mosquito net, but I really don't have that. I think that's sold out already. That would be a lot better hammock, because the mosquito net, it has a like a fixed thing, so it doesn't flop in your face like my hammock what I own now.
Nope, just found it.
Nice. Some lubrication, because you always need good lubrication. Oh yeah. I need this. Or maybe not. Alright, then we are going to go and scout those kayak places. And it's a great day to be alive. But I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood. But why can't every day be just this good?
I left home, said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing alright. Now I look in the mirror.
Small detour. I'm gonna check another stealth camping place. They have cut the trees next to the bridge. Dame. I thought this would be a good place to stealth camp under a bridge, but there isn't any shelter in here anymore. Yeah, this is not going to work. There's a house next to it. But this, where I'm standing, this is an old railroad track. They removed the, you know, beams and everything, and now it grows trees. One plan was to hike this whole trail. It's like 25 kilometers or something. Damn, it's cold in here.
Ooh, rally stage.
So here is the river. Maybe I just borrow this pier and set the kayak from here. Ah. Snow in my back. The water's pretty high, but not as high as last year. I think it's gonna be good. There might be beavers out there, but chance to get killed by beaver are minimal, but never zero. I'm going to get the trailer for the kayak. Alright, here's the trailer. It's old, but it should work. Yes. Like a glove. Time to wash this baby up. Alright, let that dry. If I ever make a channel membership in my YouTube channel, these kind of behind the scenes videos would be what I upload in there. Planning trips and whatnot. So, kayak video coming soon.